right?
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months. Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation. If we can capture him and shut down the station, we'll strike a solid blow to the Empire.
Not to mention, Hask could be the key to finally tracking down the Admiral.
If we're lucky.
There's always more to it than luck. Wow, take a look at all these Beldons.
I think it's cute you study a planet's wildlife before we visit.
Hey, if they make the Tabana gas the Empire needs, the Beldons are mission critical.
If you say so.
You know, if we find your father and take him out of the fight, we'll be a lot closer to ending this war.
I know it's been a rough 6 months, but we'll get him this time. I can feel it.
I don't doubt that. I was actually curious about what happens afterwards when the war's over.
Honestly, I haven't really thought about it. A life of Imperial training isn't worth much in the civilian sector. What about you?
I thought I might travel. See the galaxy, Lothal, my capo.
You've been to those places.
Yeah, as a soldier, I want to see them when they're free.
That actually sounds really nice. Down here.
All right.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on the main level. We need to find a turbo lift to get there. The droid said there's one ahead, along with the stormtrooper squad.
We'll wait.
Tighter than we thought. Getting to Hask won't be easy.
See, with a right gun, everything is possible.
I have an idea. You're not gonna like it. We'll meet you at the tower. Until then, you stay out of sight. That new paint job will give you away. Don't just stand there, soldier. Let's get a move on. Get ready, Del. Knowing Hask, he'll put up a fight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, brings back memories.
Not any of the good ones.
The Overseer's Tower is straight ahead. Hask should be on the top floor.
us. You and I.
Think about all the good we've done since Bardo's death. We've made the galaxy safer, given people hope.
Yeah. It's time we did the same for Bespin. Let's find Hask. I'm amazed how busy this station is.
The Empire's on the run. Their resources are...
What's all that chatter?
Just marveling at the might of the Empire, sir. Rebels don't stand a chance.
Copy that.
I hear the blockade's starting to crumble. Ships are breaking through all across the Anoan sector.
This is Governor
Droid, we're at the tower. You ready? See you up top.
Where is everyone?
Did you really think it would be so easy?
Hask.
We picked up the Corvus the second it slipped through the blockade. If it were up to me, I'd deal with you personally. But I have responsibilities now. And taking care of you is no longer one of them. Goodbye, Aiden.
No, we can't let him get away!
That Star Destroyer, that must be Hask's.
So much for that plan.
Look out!
Run, Del. Get off the platform!
More of them on me!
We've got too many troopers on our position. That spot.
Whole station knows we're here.
We're gonna have to fight our way off Shinnok Station.
No, we need to run.
Now what?
Not to sprint in front of them.
You still want to take out the fuelers? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
We lost comms with a squad in the tower. So
lots of ships.
Everyone spread out. Commander Hask wants them found.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station.
Yeah, we're clear we're running out to...
TIE fighters ahead.
Nice. That's perfect. And they're leading.
Oh, come on.
Be heavy. Ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something. Sigma 1-2, adjust the approach vector for intercept. Hold the app for delivery, but we can't be too careful. Acknowledge, Command.
Up.
That cloud car isn't making a delivery. Take it down, 1-2. All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at 0.032. Shoot it down. 1-2, stop that ship. We're losing fuel cells. Our fleet needs this Tabana gas. Crying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Good shot.
Pull back. Can't go faster. Can't go back, get into a dark fight right now. Wait a while.
Pilot 1-2, cannot fire our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them. But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die. Then don't miss.